you guys so much for coming out. It's a pleasure to be performing at the Lizzie Rose. All right, so this first song is called Everything Will Be All Right.
Goes a little bit faster. I want to spend this evening with you. No doubt in my mind, I've got my plan mastered. We can dance in the dark throughout the night. Just say you want me. It's a simple equation for being in love. And honey, just say you love me. And everything, everything will be alright. With the scent of you, I will never forget. Call me my rebel, I will see you tonight. We can discuss things as you look into my eyes. And baby, just say you want me. It's a simple equation for being in love. And honey, just say you love me. And everything, everything will be alright. Just say you want me. It's a simple equation for being in love. And honey, just say you love me. And everything, everything will be alright. Yes, and everything, everything will be alright. Yes, and everything, oh, everything will be alright.
Thank you so much. This next song is called This Love.
Move away from me, honey. Don't take my pride. It's the only thing I've learned to write. Don't need more money, I'll be just fine. You go and tell those girls you're not mine, you're not mine. You're not mine, not mine, not mine or mine. I think I've been through this before, 'cause I've been crying, knees to the floor. Heartache's been calling my name, but for some reason I like to ignore. To the beach, driving all alone, but nowhere to be, nobody is home. See him walking down the street with a pretty little thing. He don't look at me. What is love? This love, this love. What is it? What is it now? What is love? This love, this love. What is it? What is it now? It was so hard, I closed my eyes, so I won't have to see the shadow of his stride. I learned pretty well that it was time for me to let go and say goodbye. 2 weeks later, I'm pouring my coffee, haven't heard a word, but I still feel sorry. Everything is wrong from the outside looking in. My intuition tells me I was right again. Oh, what is love? This love, this love. What is it? What is it now? What is love? This love, this love. What is it? What is it now? You let me go, I let you in, but we are better off acting like kids. I won't forget the moments we had, but here's a funny story you already have. You already had those days on. My best day is the reason you ever stayed. But by his day, I don't know. What is love? This love, this love. What is it? What is it now? What is love? This love, this love. What is it? What is it now? What is love? What is it? What is it now? What is love? Love, 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 love. What is it now?
Loving was unreal, and what a fool I was to kiss.
side. And don't forget the things around us. Been with the whole time. I ain't no stupid East Coast girl. Don't look back, don't look back, don't look back. You'll forget.
This next song is called Intellectual.
Goodbye's just too good of a word. You move along, you write a song, and you're gone. We're supposed to kneel down at your feet, 'cause your name is on Billboard and TV. It's 3 a.m. I've got no more to fight for. The broken heart I thought I knew. And this night's with nothing to do. Well, I thought it was just me and you. Did you get what you wanted? Did you find yourself down there at the bar? Did you get what you wanted? True love that is kissed from afar.
Oh, my intellectual.
did not know.
Digital platforms like iTunes, Apple Music, Spotify, whatever you like to listen to. I released this song as a single because this song didn't really fit with all the other heartbreak and love songs and everything that I write. This song is kind of about overcoming challenges that are that you have to face. And even though there can be definitely like big humps that you gotta get over and there's negativity sometimes thrown in your way, it's always good to stay true to yourself and keep pushing with what you believe. So the story of this song is to not give up, no matter how hard it is. So this song is New York. Everybody thinks they know it all, but they don't know how to play the games. They try to lose your head in stupid things, but I'm done being the chain. Where's my jet plane? Can I hide away for the rest of the night? I'm over easy lights. Want some smooth jazz to ease your mind? You're in the right place, it's all your life. Had the opportunity to work with a local niche record label out in Brooklyn, New York. It's called Least of All, and I actually have an opportunity to go record with them too. So what it is it's actually direct to vinyl live sessions that I'll be doing on July 16th. And currently, I have a pre-order that is open, and I do have some papers out on the table out there. If you want to, like, check it out, and you can get a little bio of, or like a synopsis of what it really entails. But what the pre-order consists of, it consists of four of my songs, three of which I've performed so far, and you can either, you could purchase however many songs you'd like to out of those four songs. And when I go into the studio on July 16th, those songs will be directly recorded onto a seven inch lathe cut vinyl record. And it's a direct recording of the performance. And I'm thrilled because I have my entire band actually performing with me on that day, including a saxophone player, Mr. Jimmy Merchant. So I am thrilled to have the incredible musicians that I will be for that opportunity. All right, so this next song, this song is called Flightless Birds. This song is written about my grandmother.
Cause they
April. So, she didn't like that song. Because I used to sing her all my songs. But, funny thing is I've killed 3 birds in my car. I think my car is attracted to the birds. So every time I don't know what it is, but I've been killing these birds because they fly right into my car. And then I like call my family, I'm like, oh my god, I just killed a bird again. So I feel really bad. The one time I almost stopped and tried to find it, the one bounced off the window. I know, that's what I thought. I mean, the bird should have watched where it was going. And my car is like boxy, so they just fly right into the windshield. I'm like, oh my gosh. Alright, I got a couple more songs for you today. This next song is called Stuck Here. What's been going on? I can't tell, I've been pacing. 2 steps, I move on. Now I look back, I'm retracing. 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 Yesterday I thought I was fine, but in your eyes I'm on fire. And I thought you were mine. Guess my love was dire. I'm a fire. I'm a fire. I'm a fire. I'm a fire. And it hurts, it hurts, it hurts to be stuck here. And it hurts, it hurts, it hurts to be stuck here. But now you have a voice because the fire is burning in your heart. 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 And it hurts, it hurts, it hurts to be stuck here. And it hurts, it hurts, it hurts to be stuck here. With you. Burn with me now. Burn with me now. Thank you.
explain what I mean to the figure I'm looking at in the mirror. You don't recognize me, you don't recognize me again. Cause I know it's hard to count on me. So please tell me I'm worthy to love again, to love again. I sit down and try to see everything that lays in front of me, but the words spill out, I'm stuck without a black and white paper backing, instructing me on how to be. Well, I need someone to tell me how to breathe, how to see the potential that lies within me. Cause I know it's hard to count on me. So please tell me I'm worthy to love again, to love again.
Alright, my name's Henry. I want to thank everyone for coming out today. And we have Rob Connolly up next and Ryan Zimmerman. And you are going to be entertained because they're both fantastic. This is my song called Worthy. You can follow me on saharamoonmusic.com.
Yes.